Oh, so tonight back again with another part of The Legend of Zelda Tears of the Kingdom. I think this is part three. We've just landed on Hyrule, or Hyrule, or however you pronounce it. Many people pronounce it differently and everything. And now it's about time we explore the lands and try and unlock the secret of what's going on and to beat the new bad guy. That being said, set a night here. Really enjoying this game so far. Again, still takes a lot of getting used to. Do think the pad way out is a bit weird, considering. But we'll get used to it eventually, or we'll die trying. That being said, I'm going to sign off here and continue playing. So I hope you enjoy.
Yeah, check it. Woohoo!
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. far! Thank you. Huh. Thank you. witness the blood moons rise. When its red glow shines upon the land, the aimless spirits of slain monsters return to flesh. Just as they did in a war long past. The world.
Ha! Huh? Thank you.